just entering the salon is a busy mom in need of a day of pampering.
My name is Nicole Crumpler. I'm so excited to shop for a wedding dress today.
Hi, I'm Christiana.
Hi, Christiana.
Who are you here with?
Today I brought with me my mom. I also brought my BFFs, Monique and Monique. And then I brought with me my god sister, Khalise.
So what are we looking for?
I would like to have like a ball gown.
Okay.
Kind of a corset.
Fitted.
Very fitted. Our wedding is planned for December 1st, 2012 in Aruba.
Where are we at price-wise?
$2,500 to about $3,000.
Okay, perfect price. Follow me.
All right.
So tell me about your fiance.
My fiance's name is Munir Abu Baker. We met getting our cars serviced about 5 years ago. It just seems like we were just meant to be.
So you have quadruplets?
I have quadruplets. Two girls, two boys. Yes.
Oh my god. How old are they?
6 months. So Munir and I have really worked as a team. But I have to say, he's a great dad. With all the wonderful, it still is very hard. The babies eat every 3 hours, so we're making about 24 to 30 bottles a day. Now they're starting food, so we're going through jars and jars of squash and applesauce, and we go through, I can't even tell you how many diapers. I do work.
You work full-time?
I'm an elementary school principal in Prince George's County, Maryland. I really am trying to balance it all.
The image that you have.
Full tool with a very cinched. I like the sweetheart top. It's a really Cinderella-type dress.
So how do you feel today that you're not with the babies and it's kind of like your special day?
I feel like the bride, you know, all the attention on me. I haven't experienced that in a few months, you know?
I really want to pamper Nicole today because she does work so hard and I want her to feel like today is the day just for her.
Why?
She is a mother of quadruplets, 6 months old.
So we have to pamper her today.
She's so fantastic.
So Christiana and Randy look for the perfect gown that will make Nicole feel beautiful.
Okay.
Hi,
look
beautiful.
Who I found.
Hi. How are you?
Oh Nicole, this is Randy.
I hear you're like super mom.
Well, I don't know. Is there a cape back there?
I think we need to pamper you today.
Hey, I would love that.
First dress.
First dress. I don't like the texture at the bottom. It's kind of scalloped and layered.
We're going to give this a nah.
We're
going
to give this a nah. It's the shape that you want, but I don't like this. The dress definitely got thumbs down for me.
Okay, come on in. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to take all of these out.
Oh, okay.
Right? You're not feeling them.
No,
all right.
Not really.
Let's start from the beginning.
The dresses were nice, but none of them kind of popped. None of them were calling my name.
Hey, beautiful.
We know that this dress is like gold.
We just found this.
I'm loving, that's the one I'm loving. Oh my gosh.
It's brand new, it's fresh, it's in the size that Nicole needs.
Let me tell you a little about this. It's Panini Tournée. It was regularly $57. But since it's on sale, we could probably get it better, and it's brand new.
It's brand new.
So I think it might just be your size. You can walk out with it today.
Oh, wow.
If it's right.
If it's right.
If you like it.
I'm nervous. I'm definitely going to take a chance on this stock piece because it's over the price point. But it is everything that she's asking me for.
At $5,700, the gown is almost double her $3,000 budget. For that price, Nicole hopes to be transformed from school principal to princess bride.
Look at your body.
And your results are?
Two thumbs up, everybody.
Yeah.
I like that. It's perfect.
Oh,
it's,
wow. I got shivers. Like, I don't know why. It was quite pricey, but it was beautiful.
This is a brand new dress. No one's put it on. It's a cancellation. It's a sale piece, so she buys it as is, and she takes it today.
It's regularly $5,700.
The budget is definitely something to consider. Planning a wedding is expensive, and having a family is expensive.
Nicole loves this budget-busting gown. But before Randy and Christiana work on lowering the price, they try to find a dress within her budget.
What's this? It's almost like the first one, but 28. You know what? If you're gonna take her one, this is what I would take her.
Dress 3 is within her budget, but will it win her heart?
I don't know now.
How do you feel on this now that you have it on out here?
Pretty. I like.
It is not the other dress.
It is not.
No. It is not giving you that va-boom
that
you're looking for.
The natural waist is not complimenting as much as the low drop waist is.
It's too boxy right here.
Yeah, it makes your upper body look too long.
Yeah.
It's not as flattering as the second dress.
Although it had the nice beads on it and it was real bling bling on top, it was not a dress for Nicole.
I really want this day to be the day that I feel the most beautiful ever. Every time I look in the mirror, I still see dress 2. So I'm like, I have to put that dress back on. I love it.
Following her heart and not her head, Nicole is back in the $5,700 sample gown.
Right.
It is the feeling that everyone talks about, like, this is the dress, and it makes me feel like I am the bride.
So,
what about the price?
The price.
Oh, yeah, the price.
It was originally $5,700. So we're gonna go find out what we can do to bring the price down as much as we possibly can.
I would love that. I'm just anxious to know if it's something that will fit in the budget because I'm very strict on sticking with the budget.
Nicole loves a gown that's $5,700, almost double her $3,000 budget.
Nicole has 4 children. She's a principal. She deserves to feel like queen for a day.
Wait, Dorothy. Yeah. I want to ask you a question.
Hold on a second, okay?
We have a question to ask.
Please let this work out.
Let me tell you a little about
her
bride.
Let's tell her about the bride.
She just had 4
She had quadruplets.
Babies. I know, I heard.
She's a full-time principal. Okay.
She's always dreamt of being a princess.
A princess.
And this dress just floated
it's
down
just
into the sale
for her.
Room.
It's perfect.
What's the style number?
NLYG.
NLYG. Let me look. What's her budget?
$29.99.
You got it.
Really?
Yes.
Really?
Yes!
Oh my God! Okay, I'm excited.
We have to dust our knees off.
We got down on our knees.
That was quick.
We were on our knees.
Wow, yeah. Wow.
We got this down to $29.99.
But wait a minute. You haven't asked the question.
Nicole, are you saying yes to this dress?
I'm gonna say yes to the stress. Overwhelmed joy. 1 penny shy of my budget, so it was wonderful.
Nicole says yes to a $5,700 Panina Tournée ball gown reduced to $29.99. Nicole found the perfect gown. And a few months later, on the breezy island of Aruba, she is queen for the day.
This dress has really made it all seem real. It's the perfect dress for hopefully the perfect day. Everyone that I would want to be here is here, the babies. So today is really special.
I, Munir, take the Nicole to my wedded wife.
I got a little emotional because I was like, wow, this is really real.
I pronounce that they are husband and wife.
Pinch me. Everything was just perfect. Great experience.